And now the most interesting thing, the economic effect. After optimization, the bonus program and all configured cashback levels, the company managed to reduce the real discount from 22 to 8%, which is more than 4 million rubles a year. That's about $65,000 saved or earned, depending on how you look at it.